Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Slam. First Panoptix fish. Watched him eat it. Yeah, baby.
Let's go get another one. Fish cost me $1,650. You take $2,300 divided by two, that's $1,650. Yeah, baby, let's catch some more and bring that price down. Yeah. Get out of that hook. Thank you.
baby. Oh, well, that might be a slapper. Woo-hoo. And they ain't just biting it. Watch this. They are eating it. Look at that. Eating it. One more, we're gonna eat crappie tonight. I might eat crappie tonight anyway. Might be just this old catch cook right here. You know, old lady said, you spent all that money on this stuff? I said, well, you know, we're gonna eat us some crappie to make up for the difference of it. Yeah, my little boy like fish too. Oh God. Yeah, we're gonna have to eat him because he just died. Woo! Catch us one more so we can eat crappie tonight.
I'm on them now. Thank you.
but made enough. Tell y'all what, if you haven't tried that right there, oh my God, that's good. Just take it and mix a 1 cup beer with it. Well, sometimes you gotta do a little more where you get it to like a pancake consistency. Yeah, we'll get this thing going. Hold on a second. Let's see here. Make some room. Alright. Let's get this beer. 1 cup beer. Got us 1 cup beer to start with. Just pour it on in there. And take your fork. And we'll find that good consistency that we like. Like I say, for the most part, takes a little bit more than a cup. But a cup gets you close. Back in a minute. All right. About find our consistency. Like I say, you want it's about a pancake consistency. See right now, it's probably about perfect. Now what I like to do is I got my little pan of grease. Check your temperature. It'll take you a little bit of water. Sprinkle it on your fingers. She sizzles up like that. She's getting hot. So I'm gonna drop these old fillets in the batter. Old batter tank swim. Make sure you coat them up real, real nice and pretty. I'm gonna need 2 hands for this, so I'll let y'all see one go down in the grease. Piece of French fry. Huh? Look at that golden brown color. Gosh almighty. Look at that. That's gonna be so good. I think they're done. So I'm gonna pour these out. We're gonna enjoy.